There are over 2,500 pharmacists in Nigeria today. These pharmacists are engaged in ministries of health, hospitals, education institutions, industrial marketing firms, research institutes, or they may own their own pharmacies or chemist shops. The Pharmaceutical Society of Nigeria, which was legally incorporated in 1956 with the sole aim of seeing to the welfare of all the pharmacists in the country, as well as the close supervision of their profession, had conferred 28 pharmacies in the past in appreciation of their contributions to the development of pharmacy profession. Yesterday, 19 distinguished Nigerian pharmacists received the conferment of fellowship awards from the Pharmaceutical Society of Nigeria at the Nigerian Institute of International Affairs in Lagos, thus bringing the total number of awards to 47. The chairman of the occasion, the Honorable Minister of State for Health, Honorable Chief CEA Bamigboye, performed the fellowship conferment ceremony. Among conferred is the incumbent president of the Pharmaceutical Society, Mr. Samuel E. Agboifo. Also, the two past presidents of the society, Senator Chief Fasanmi and Mr. Olayide Ososami, were conferred. The group also includes Mr. Julius Adelusi, Adeloye, the past Secretary General of the Society, and Chief Mrs. Joko, Ayoade, the past Chairman of the Ayo State Branch of the Society. In his speech, Honorable Chief Bamigboye congratulated the 19 new fellows. He said that he expected them to continue to justify the society's high expectations and to be shining examples of probity and ethical practice.
As fellows, you are expected to maintain very high standards of morality and ethical pharmaceutical practice. I do honestly hope that we live up to these expectations so that you will continue to be the envy of other members of your society.
In his address, the incumbent president, Mr. Samuel Agboifo, appealed to both the federal and state governments for their support in order to ensure the will of progress to continue.
The need to convince the federal and state governments that drugs and medicines should at all times be treated with caution as they affect the health and life of our citizens. When fiscal measures are contemplated, you should always be borne in mind that the lives of Nigerians are being jeopardized if adequate supply of drugs and medicines is not guaranteed. Some of the fiscal measures so far introduced are causing us great concern because it is feared that unless they are relaxed, in a few months' time, drugs essential for the treatment of diseases will not be available. We can all imagine what happens if there is an epidemic. We therefore seize this opportunity to call on the federal government to relax its 50% compulsory deposit for the importation of essential drugs and raw materials for the pharmaceutical industry and to relax the other bureaucratic measures now in force.
By the Constitution of the Pharmaceutical Society of Nigeria, Section 8, Subsection 2, and I quote, a fellowship may be conferred on any member with at least 10 years post-qualifications experience for long-standing service to the society, loyalty and devotion to the cause of the society, and or for outstanding scholastic pharmaceutical achievement. So, if 19 more pharmacists were conferred fellowship yesterday, how did they feel to be honored?
I must say that I'm overwhelmed with joy because, you see, it's as a result of the cumulative effect of the little one has been able to contribute towards the profession, and nobody ever knows that people really appreciate the little one is able to contribute. So on this particular occasion, I feel very much overwhelmed.
I feel good. First love is pharmacy, and I'm proud to be honored today.
It only shows that people appreciate services, that the essence of life is to render services. No matter whatever position you may find yourself, try and do the best that lies in your power. I think I have done that much, and that is a lesson which everybody can learn. You don't need to be in pharmacy before you can render services. Even as a broadcaster, if you are honest with what you do in your profession, and you don't pander to the whims and caprices of powers that be, then you are doing your job, and that is what exactly we have been trying to do.
Fellowship is the greatest honor the Pharmaceutical Society of Nigeria can confer on its members. Fellowship conferment ceremony of the Pharmaceutical Society of Nigeria marks another important landmark in the history of the society. So while it is true that these 19 fellows must have done enough to merit the honor, the award is also meant to be an incentive for these new fellows so that they may continue to give full support to the society and the country as a whole. From the Nigeria Institute of International Affairs in Lagos, Dr. Onibokun, TSOS News.